famous saying of St. Augustine of Hippo, that when he was asked, what is time? He said, I know what it is, but when you ask me, I don't. Time is money, he said. I don't have enough time. Time flies, time drags. And I think we should go into the question of what this is, because in our ordinary common sense, we think of time as a one-way motion from the past through the present and on into the future. Now, what will happen?